Oh, there it is, right there. Bald eagle. Yes, the nest is still there. Oh, I'm so happy. Yes, the bald eagle is still, still there if I can just keep this camera steady here. I know you can't see it very well because of the fact that there's lots of leaves blocking it. But it is there, it's just kind of hiding at the moment. So I just want to like show you just way quick over here. As you can see, there's actually a whole bunch of leaves and shrubs, things like that, that's blocking the trail. And if I walk over here, you can see it. I mean, you can get through it. You can get through this trail. That's how much damage the rainstorm caused. So I was very concerned that the nest wouldn't survive that. But apparently it did. And I'm very happy. So if I zoom this back in again, I should be able to observe the nest here. Yes, so there he is. That bald eagle heard me. So yes, I've got the optical zoom running right now. It looks pretty clear with the optical zoom. If I go in digitally, it's just gonna make the picture more pixelated, so I think I'll just keep it like it is right now. Besides that, my camera is very, very difficult to adjust. There is actually a little trick, and it actually has to do with this thing. Well, that puts it even lower. Never mind about that. Yeah, so... yeah, I mean, this camera is just not so great. I actually do have an instruction manual, and if I was smart, I would actually read it. Nah. But yeah, you can obviously see the nest. I mean, it's pretty clear to see right here. Is that the nest? Is that what I'm looking at? I hope so. He must have hit on me. Go figure, right? So I know that's the nest. I know it is. Oh yeah, yeah. There's the bald eagle right there, yeah. So one noteworthy thing that I will say is the parents are taking really, really good care of them. Trust me on that one. And if I just zoom, or if I just do this here. There we go, and I believe that's as far as I can zoom in. Oh no, wait, I can go even further. That's as far out, far in as I can go. And this nest is actually closer to me than the bald eagle that was perched in the bare branch that's adjacent to the nest. But let me just zoom out a little bit more. That way, we can fully see this eagle here. Yeah, it looks like he's just preening up right now. I don't know what he's doing. I'm trying to see. Oh, I'm so happy that this nest is still there. This bald eagle made it. sleeping. Yes, he is. I see his eyes are closed. Yeah, so while I'm filming this bald eagle, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over to where the bare branch is and see if I can find one of the parents. So you should be able to still see this bald eagle right here. Comes a train. Yeah, there's lots of trains around here. We're right next to the river line, which runs pretty much clear cut across, you know, central and southern New Jersey from Trenton to Philly. Looks like this bald eagle's really preening right now. Let me tilt this down a little bit more here. Maybe if I tilt it just slightly. So while I'm filming that, I think I'll look in the instruction manual of my tripod, right quick. So yeah, we got a front row seat right here. I wasn't able to actually see the nest from this location before, but there's actually now an opening because of the rainstorm. Yes, an opening of less trees, you know, because some of the trees came crashing down. So that actually made things easier, actually. And is this bald eagle really preening or is it eating? Yeah, always hard to tell. Ooh, I need to raise this up a little bit because... because it's hard to see it with its, it being way up there. This is one of the hardest cameras that I've dealt with. Yeah, problem is when the eagle stands up, it becomes very hard, you know, it goes above the frame of the screen. And, oh crap, I lost him. Ha. But no fret. Don't fret because I know exactly where this bald eagle is. I just accidentally did that. Alright, let me just go up to here because it's just a lot easier to... See, I don't really like this camera. This tripod, rather, that's what I meant to say. It's this knob. I think I'll just keep it like this for now. Yeah, 25 seconds until I need to start the next recording. Since my Nikon P900 does 15-minute increments. The recording again, alright. So there it is, still there. So what I need to do is go up just a little bit until I get to where that magical tree branch is. Is that the spot? Or was it down a little bit lower? I think it was right there. I believe so. Could be wrong. Up here comes the train again. Yeah. So must have been right here, right about. Oh yeah, right there. Yeah, there we go. You can't hide from me. That's great. Wow, look at that. Gorgeous bald eagle. So beautiful. His head's peeking out right there. So yes, I'm gonna see if the father is there on the bare branch. Wow, look at that. He's like stretching his wings. That's really cool. Yeah, I want to keep giving you the commentary, but I do need to check to see if the male bald eagle is on the bare branch yet. So I shall be right back. All right. I'm walking away. and I am back. See, I didn't go too far. So yeah, we're still looking at this bald eagle in its nest right here. You know, the one thing that always brings joy and happiness is seeing that this bald eagle chick is thriving and its parents do such a great job caring for it. So I really wanted to try to get as much footage as I possibly can of this nest, because I don't really have enough footage of that. Most of the videos that I've done on the bald eagles is just on the bare branch. So this is like the third video I have of this bald eagle, which is great. Or the eaglet, I guess I could call it. So what I'm gonna do right now is, for the next 7 minutes or so, I'm going to try to find one of the parents somewhere. I just have to get through that brush of trees. Once I can get through that brush of trees that's blocking the trail, I should be able to get to another area where I'll be able to see where they are. But I'm gonna pick a stopping spot right now, that way I can give myself 15 minutes to walk over there and then walk back again. This bald eagle doesn't always want to stay still. Here we go, okay, back. So let me zoom out a little bit, that way you can see the eagle more clearly. That way I don't miss any footage. Okay, so I am now going. Going, have to go. where are we at here? All right, wow, right in the nick of time. 27 seconds until the recording stops. I came right in the nick of time, baby. And I do see that eagle is kind of at a different spot. So let me just move this, turn it a little bit. It's flapping its wings right there. Just can't seem to. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. Don't want to miss the footage now. Where'd he go? Alright, he's got. Oh, yeah, there he is. Snuck up on me there. Alright, so there we go. It's a great bald eagle right here. So it doesn't really seem like this bald eagle is doing much. But that's alright. I mean, it's literally like if I jerk the camera just a little bit, it gets real bad. See? Is that the bald eagle right there? Should be. Nah. Yep. Of course. So I could zoom in on its head, just like that. But you just can't see it very well, it's the only problem. So I'll just zoom out just like that. Alright, gonna check to see if the baldy, one of the parents is on the bare branch again. I can see. Unfortunately, there's no sign of the parents yet. They're nowhere to be found. Yeah, I checked. I checked all the way in the fields that are over there, and I checked over on the bear branch. Nothing. But that's okay. We'll just observe this young bald eagle right here. You know, raptor watching always makes me hungry. So I'm gonna eat some caramel popcorn while I'm filming this. While I'm watching this baby eagle. There won't be any leftovers today. Hear that train a coming, that train a rolling. Oh my gosh, one of the parents just landed in the nest. You're not gonna be able to see where it went because, you know, there's not a very wide opening right here. I'm pretty sure he or she just dropped some food in the nest for this baby eagle. Yeah. Whenever they come to the nest, that's always what they do. So, looks like we're both eating right now. So I wonder what the bald eagle brought him. can't even see them. I wonder if that bald eagle was just tucking him into bed. Nah. Because all of a sudden when the bald eagle came, the eaglet crouched down on the nest. Nope, I do not see the father eagle on the nesting tree with, or the bare branch, which means that eagle that just came to the nest was undoubtedly the mother. Yes. And she flew to the left, which there's even more thicklets of trees over there, so there's no way I'd be able to see what she caught. But I did hear some splashes in the water. And those splashes must have been coming from the bald eagle for sure. Because I heard the splash like a few times. Doesn't look like we're getting any content, so I think I'm just gonna stop it right here. Yeah. I think the bald eagle's sleeping now. And since there's no male bald eagle on the bare branch, I'm just gonna go home now. So until next time, see ya.